Change the order of buttons. Sometimes you may need to change how buttons are arranged on the page. In edit mode, there are a few options for rearranging buttons. You can either drag and drop buttons or use the tools in the edit mode toolbar to move them. Let's look at our art supplies folder. In this art supplies folder, you may wish to change the position of some of the words. Perhaps you wish all of the writing, drawing tools to be grouped together. To change the order of buttons on a page, you need to open up edit mode by pressing the pencil on the bottom toolbar. If you need to, tap the disclosure triangle on the left side of the edit toolbar to see all the buttons on the page. Note that the buttons with a green star or T in their top right corner are part of the folder's template. These buttons cannot be moved in regular edit mode. In most folders, you can drag and drop a button between two other buttons. Tap and hold the button you want to move. For example, hold the button of pencil until it begins to wiggle. Now, drag and drop it between two buttons, here, between scissors and stapler. You can also swap the location of two buttons by using the same drag and drop technique. Again, tap and hold one of the buttons. For example, hold pen until it begins to wiggle. Now, drag the button with your finger to the location of the button you want to swap it with. So drag it on top of the stapler button and it swaps places. Another way to swap buttons while in edit mode is to tap two buttons, like crayon and stickers. Then tap the swap icon on the edit mode toolbar and the buttons will swap positions on the page. You may need to deselect the currently selected buttons. You do this by pressing deselect on the edit mode toolbar. You need to do this before you can select and swap other buttons. Change the order of the words in the folder until you are happy with the order so all my tools are together. The last way you can move buttons is by putting the buttons in alphabetical order. You may wish to list these key tools in alphabetical order. Tap the buttons you want to alphabetize to select them. The buttons are now selected, as seen by the blue check marks. Tap the A to Z alphabetize icon on the edit mode toolbar. All words selected are put in alphabetical order. When you finish changing the order of buttons, tap Done in the top right corner of the screen to close edit mode.